disqualification. This is a non-title match. No disqualification. And Dinty Moor going right to work on the head of Abdullah the Butcher.
I don't think we're going to see too much wrestling in this match, Craig.
Well, it'd be my prediction, we're going to see absolutely none. The action right out in front of us. Abdullah on the receiving end. He got hit right from the get-go. He got Dinty Moor with a foreign object of some sort. I don't know what it is. But he's carving up the forehead of Abdullah the Butcher here. Dinty Moor, of course, just... Oh, right off the ring apron. He was out here earlier, interfered in our previous match, trying to help out Slick Rick Congress.
He did not interfere. He went out to point out something to the referee, accidentally dropped the belt. There was no interference.
Oh, yes, the opinions expressed by one Jack Larson, not necessarily representative of Falcon Productions. Well, Dinty Moor continuing the assault here on Abdullah. You know, Abdullah the Butcher has a long, long history of feuds. The list goes on. The wrestlers that have feuded with him.
From the great Dusty Rhodes, the late great Bruiser Brody, Cactus Jack, Sabu, Sting. The list goes on.
You know, just thinking about Bruiser Brody, in fact, I watched a match with Abdullah and Bruiser Brody just the other day, and I'm telling you, they were all over the arena, all over the place. We're likely to get some of that here tonight with Dinty Moor and Abdullah. And of course, the fans are well aware of the story here behind the conversion of Dinty Moor from fan favorite to rule breaker. They saw what happened last night here at the Center Court Sports Complex.
And now, make sure you have your facts right if you're going to call him a rule breaker. I don't believe he's been suspended or reprimanded for breaking any rules. Just because he's not a fan favorite anymore doesn't mean he's broken any laws or rules here in Bruce City AWA.
Even though he chokeslammed his girlfriend last time. I can tell, look at this, a bloody Abdullah the Butcher. Now he's going to work on Dinty Moor. And what in the world?
Looks like he's got a broken bottle in his hand.
Oh my goodness. Well, it's an anything goes. Just do whatever you want kind of match. Yeah, he's got something, I'll tell you. Yeah, I think you're right, Jack. Oh, taking that foreign object, broken bottle, whatever it is, and he's going to do it again. Now he's just kind of grinding it into... Oh, my goodness. Dinty Moor on the receiving end. It is a bloodbath here. Referee Adam Marshall, he's powerless to do anything. It's no disqualification. Anything goes. Oh, brother. Oh, yeah. The match is getting, these guys getting closer and closer. And now, Dinty Moor staggering all over the place. And Abdullah the Butcher going to work. I don't know, looks like a fork he's got there. And he just continues to go to work on the forehead of Dinty Moor.
And fans crowding all around the action here. He's digging that fork into the mouth of Dinty Moor right now.
Now you can hear the screams of agony. It's awfully difficult for us to see what's going on. Ace cameraman Robleski.
He's staying with the action the best he can. Girls opened up now.
Dinty Moor right in front of us. He's staggering all over the place. Abdullah the Butcher following him. And following him are all the AWA Blue City Wrestling fans. Oh, we're going to have some table action here. Into the into the table with Dinty Moore. You know, Jack, I gotta say, this match, a non-championship match, but wouldn't you think that it almost means to the advantage of Dinty Moore to make it a championship match? Because with a no disqualification like this, he's at the mercy of everything that Abdullah the Butcher can do.
Well, I believe that Bruce City AWA promoter Frank DeFalco put this together as a no DQ match, regardless of the title. I don't think Dinty Moore would want to lose the title in this type of match.
Well, Dinty Moore just getting carved up by Abdullah the Butcher, and referee Adam Marshall. How in the world do you determine a winner here?
I think it's the last man standing. That's what it's going to come down to.
Well, it is an absolute bloodbath. And now Dinty Moore being thrown right over the table. Again, fans, we have no view of what's going on. This is all what you're seeing is what we're seeing. Because we have fans, we have wrestling. Dinty Moore has lost a lot of blood already. And now he's going to get a chair. This action all over the place. Again, you're seeing what we're seeing and vice versa, because we can't see much. All we know is that a lot of foreign objects and a lot of blood. It ain't a pretty sight, Jack.
That's true. They're going all around this arena here. Not a whole lot of wrestling moves done at all.
Well, Abdullah continuing to follow up on Dinty Moore. I don't know what he's doing now, but all you can hear is Dinty Moore screaming. And he is really paying for what he did last time here at the Center Court Sports Complex. Frankie the Thumper DeFalco, promoter, putting this all together. And you can see, Ryan's got a great shot here. All the fans are, they're out of their seats. They're over by the dressing room area where all the action is. And my goodness, Dinty Moore just left the building.
He's taking it to the street.
Now, I don't know if Abdullah's gonna, Adam Marshall just got tossed over the table. Abdullah, he's following him on sight. Now, we can only speculate what's going on out there.
It's out in the cold Waukesha weather tonight, Greg.
Well, we're back in the building at least. But Dinty Moore.
Looks like he's trying to head back to the locker room area. And Abdul was taking out his frustrations on the referee.
Adam Marshall now on the receiving end. Oh, hell is broken loose. I can't believe it. I'll tell you what, they actually have a gentleman out here with a mop, mopping up some of the blood of 51. All in front, look at this, Jack Larson. All in front of us, 51. Jack, I was just talking before tonight's crowd with me. Owner of this Center Court Sports Complex, and all he could do was keep talking about how wonderful his floor looked, his brand new floor. How he had gone to great expense to.
Well, it's been broken in tonight.
It sure has. The match has been determined and declared from promoter Frankie the Thumper DeFalco as a no contest. All control has been lost here. Dinty Moore is a mess. Abdullah's a mess, but nothing like Dinty Moore.